Hello from Upper Wisconsin. This is Trudy. I'm 38 years old. And today I weighed 309 pounds. Yay! I lost weight! I was surprised. I ate more than I should yesterday. But I guess walking up all those hills in Duluth has made it a lot easier. Today I went to the gym and exercised. I got on this BioStep bike, which is awesome. I was able to do 30 minutes, which I have this dinky bike here at home, and I'm not able to do that. Look at the price for that. I don't think I'll be buying one. It's $3,000. That's more than I make a month. So, anyway. And I got a compliment today. I ran into this woman at the gym at the YMCA, and how do I afford the YMCA? I don't pay for it. I get a discount because we're poor, and my son has severe autism, and his worker pays for it, so that we all get to use it. So it's mostly for him to go swimming, but we all can use it whenever we want to. Anyway, I met this woman named Mary, and I got to talking to her about gastric bypass surgery, and she gave me a compliment. She said I didn't look like I was over 300 pounds. That was surprising. She also said I didn't look like I was 38 years old, so I guess I do look good for 38. Anyway, so that is my day today. I worked out really good. I'm hoping to go back again tomorrow because I really like it, and I want to get as low as I can before surgery, so that way I can get down to under 200 pounds a lot faster. That is my goal anyway, and I'm busting my ass trying to do it. At least do the bike. I love the bike. That's all I have for today. God bless. For those having surgery soon, I wish you the best of luck. For those who've had surgery, keep on trucking and doing what you're supposed to, and lay off all the things you're not supposed to do. And for those who are waiting, I'm here waiting with you. Goodbye, and God bless.